Welcome to Setwin Self Service Debit Card ATM Issuance Machine. This is the world's innovative machine of its own kind, which can issue instant ATM debit cards. We'll show a small demonstration of the machine. The machine consists of a keyboard, a display screen to interact with the user, an insert card reader for taking in the cards, and an encrypted PIN pad for verifying the PIN. We will explain two scenarios in this demo. The first scenario is where a registration code will be sent to your mobile. You'll enter the registration code and enter your PIN code to get your new card. The demo goes like this. If you can look at the screen here, it says, "Welcome to the Setwin SCE 2000 machine. Please insert your old card or type in your registration code and press return when ready." In this case, we are processing a registration code. That's just a guess that you have received this registration code on your mobile. Once you enter this, it will ask you welcome, getting your information from the core bank and asking you to put in your PIN and verify it. The PIN can be sent instantly to the customer mobile so that he is able to insert that. So let's suppose I received the PIN on the mobile, and once seen the PIN from my mobile, I approach the screen and enter the PIN. Once I enter the PIN, I'm allowed to dispense a card of my choice depending on for which card I am eligible. In this case, I'm trying to just take one of the cards. The machine will say printing your new card. And if you look down here at the hopper, the card will be dispensed in next 40 seconds. Here is the card. You can look at this card. It has all the information. What it has printed instantly on the machine is the card number, the name of the person, the date of creation, the date of expiry, and the code at the back of the card. Now we will proceed to scenario number two, where we have an expiry card. Look at this card in my hand. It has an expiry date, which is 2013. Now we are guessing that a client approaches to this machine and he would like to renew his card. So for the client it will be very easy. Now we'll demonstrate the scenario for an old card. He approaches to this machine, he inserts his old card. As he inserts his old card, the name would be displayed on the screen and he'd be asked to enter his PIN. Once he enters his PIN, we'll approach to the same screen. Let's say in this case we had a blue card and the customer is now even eligible to get a green card. We select the green card, the machine will again start printing. In a little while, we'll receive the card again within 40 seconds. Customer can walk happily. If you look at this card, earlier it was a blue card with a date of an expired, and right now we have a date which is extended till 2014. So this was a demonstration of the Setwin Instant Card Machine. Thank you for being with us.